can remember them all, that capital road was, as I've said, just by shooting. It was murdering a policeman. It was a second murder. Now, there were treason. I think there were two treason ones. And what the last one was, I've completely forgotten.
Arson in Her Majesty's.
Well, there you are.
Arson in Her Majesty's Shipyard.
Yes, you're right. Yeah. How clever of you to remember. You should be doing this talk now.
You've written a book yet.
So there was that difference. I thought, as I've said, that the distinction between murder by shooting was a particularly erroneous one. The French, of course, had got the crime passionnel, which got you off, did get you off altogether. It certainly reduced it in France, but I don't pretend to be a French lawyer in any way. But still, the idea is one that I think quite appeals to most people. In other words, a crime of passion isn't quite as bad. Rather, what I was saying about the premeditated crime by poisoning. So it was a very interesting thing, I was thought. And at the time, it was 1961, and the death penalty was not finally removed. It was put in abeyance in 1965, and it was finally removed in 1970, which is surprisingly recent, really, isn't it? When I say that I am entirely against it, I'm not utterly certain that I am in every case. I don't know, it's a bit debatable. Supposing somebody is guilty of a number of horrific murders, is it better that he be kept in jail for the rest of his life at our expense, when perhaps even he would want that should happen? I don't know, but for me it is debatable.